Howdy folks, today I'm going to be showing you this customization I did using this CreateFX black wash on these Monsters Inc. figures from Mattel. This Boo, as you can see, she has really nice detail on the sculpt in both this yarn and the pattern on her suit, as well as the like suction cup looking things on her arms, tentacles, and Sully also has pretty nice detail in his fur, and you can see all the lines and the But, you know, his fingernails aren't painted. Everything's just a solid blue. The spikes on his back, same thing. But he's got a decent amount of detail in the actual sculpt with the fur lines and all the other stuff. And the horns on his head and just how the inside of his mouth is blue as well. So I figured I'm going to take this stuff and kind of give them all a few coats and see if it'll bring out those details a little bit. So first up, I just do a coat on the complete figure, the top, from top to bottom, then wipe it off. Repeat the process on Sully. I usually do a coat, let it sit for a minute or so, wipe it completely, and then do another coat and repeat. And just get this guy all finished up. And looking at the final product here, you see I've got the inside of the mouth painted black. That makes his fur come out a little bit, his toenails and his fingernails I also painted. And on Boo, it just kind of brings out a little bit more details in the sculpt there with the yarn hair and the fabric of her suit and arms. Same with Sully here, just gives the figure itself a little bit more of a detailed look. You can see I painted the horns going down his back and on his tail, and his toenails and fingernails as well, along with the inside of his mouth. I just think it gives it a little bit better of a look. Thanks for watching.